world was made. It is yours because when I was hungry, you gave me food to eat. When I was thirsty, you gave me something to drink. When I had no place to stay, you welcomed me into your home. When I was without clothes, you gave me something to wear. When I was sick, you cared for me. When I was in prison, you came to visit me. Then the godly people will answer and say, Lord, when did we see you hungry and give you food? When did we see you thirsty and give you something to drink? And when did we see you with no place to stay and welcome you into our home? When did we see you without clothes and give you something to wear? When did we see you sick or in prison and care for you? Then the king will say, the truth is this, anything you did for any of my people here, you did also for me.
Amen.
So what we're doing right now, we may as well be doing it to Jesus himself because that's the way he receives it. So with the right attitude, with the right spirit, you know, just understanding that we're helping somebody else, just know that your help might be a small thing at this moment, but it's great in the sight of God. Amen? So thank you all. So right where you are, we're going to pray. Amen? Father God, we just want to bless you, want to praise you, we want to thank you. During this time of Thanksgiving, Father, it's not just a holiday, not just a moment, but our attitudes as Christians is to constantly be in thankfulness. And right now, Father, thank you for the people who sacrificed their time. Thank you for people who donated and given money to help the less fortunate, Father. And let this be one of those things that will be always in their hearts and always in their memory, that when they had a chance, they did something for somebody else. So bless them, Father God, everywhere that they go and everything that their hands endeavor to do. And we thank you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Amen.
You gave me my hands to reach out to men, to show them your love and your perfect plan. You gave me my ears, I can hear your voice so clear. I can hear the cries of sinners, but cannot wipe away their tears. You gave me my voice to speak. So many people to be free. Oh, oh, oh Lord, I'm available to you. Oh, my will I give to you. I'll do what you say do. Use me, Lord, to show
so that you can fill me up. And now I'm free, and I just want to be available to you.
Say
I'll
do
you. time and speak your heart to the Father.
Use me, Lord.
Fresh dose of your anointing.
Ooh.